the net right there. Over a million hits for Dr. Photos. You don't get that by not being good. So get on by their docsphotos.com and check it out. Super Sport 200, your pole sitter in the RPM Racing Engines rock star. Number 53, that is Dan Cahill. Got a great poster from him. Stop on by, I'll show it to you. It is awesome. Outside of him, Paul Weatherford in the 14. The 36 is Austin Phelps. The 3 is Bob Millard. The 5 is Mark Williams. The 42, Dan Bauman. And the 4 is Dennis Costin. Look at one underneath Phelps. That's from there. Into 3. Wheel to wheel. Cahill off early into 53. Tough job ahead of Paul Weatherford if he's going to get by Cahill. Weatherford was our round number 3 winner in the 14. He's in second. Danny Cahill has won just about everything else. Mark Williams won our opener. I believe he won the first 2 events Mark Williams did. Look at Cahill. Smooth as silk. Danny the King Cahill. Getting it done in the 53. Weatherford, doing a nice job of rolling the 14. Underrated is Paul Weatherford. He's a fine driver right there in the second spot. Doing a great job. 35 pump moves in the 5. Bring some of the brightest and prettiest iron around out. In the 3rd spot. Austin Phelps in the scorecard. Number 36 is in the 4th spot. Bob Millard 5th. And Dennis Thompson doing a nice job in the 4 machine. Is 6th. Here comes Cahill working on. Put Thompson all out now. Working on 6th place, Dennis Thompson is your leader. Danny Cahill, gotta be careful, doesn't want to get tangled up in that traffic. 20 lap main event, let's run tires, the performance zone, and Cadets Auto Parts. Super Sport 200 main event. Cahill leads the way, Weatherford in the 2nd spot in the 14. Wood is 3rd. Here comes Cahill already. Trying to run down your 4th place runner to put a lap on. Weatherford working by Dennis Thompson. He as well working last traffic. Boy, Dan Cahill flat getting around here. Number 3, that's the 2nd place runner. White flag.